Hello everyone, this is Ayushma and you're watching Filmy Beat. After outstanding acts by the contestant in the previous episode, the latest featured the next batch of performers who also gave their best. Kangana Ranaut, who was present in the previous episode, added to the entertainment factor. During the episode, Rohit Shetty said he will think twice before picking a fight with Kangana. Of all the performances, one of the most interesting acts on the show was by Ansh and Angela, who were seen as mother and son. It not only made everybody emotional, but the judges hailed it as one of their best performances in the show's history. The other acts included performances by Sharirik Saiba and Shivank Nena. However, they did not get the judges' vote. They were fairly average. Another highlight of the show was an act performed by Kanika and Ahmed, which threw light on intercaste marriages and how they are still not accepted in the society. Not only did the performance get a positive vote from the judges, including Kangana, it was amazing to see a topic like this touched on the show. In the end, it was time for the eliminations. Sharirik and Saiba got the lowest scores and were eliminated from the show. It was a sad moment and everybody got emotional seeing them go. Karan Johar and Rohit Shetty motivated them and asked them to improve their weakness. That's all in this video. If you like it, then hit the like button and also don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.